Live, local, late breaking. This is 4029 News at 5.
Hey, thanks for joining us tonight. Outside, pretty bad right now, severe weather across parts of Northwest Arkansas. Let's get straight over to Robert Sir. Robert, what is the latest?
Yeah, we got some severe thunderstorms rolling through. They blew up very, very quickly. In fact, if you have plans to head to the Amp tonight to see, I believe it was the Avett Brothers, they've just delayed the show by about a half hour. So just take that into consideration because we've got some bad weather rolling through here, and that's where we want to start with. You can see that line of storms, huge severe thunderstorm warning polygon here. This goes until 5:15. I'm expecting this to be extended with these severe thunderstorms. 60 mile an hour winds and quarter size hail are the main threats with these storms. Let's take you outside right now and show you what people are dealing with. This is our camera out in Rogers. If I can get it to work here. There we go. You can see traffic on I-49 very, very heavy out there as the rain continues to fall. Meanwhile, looking to the north from the Arkansas Children's Northwest Hospital, very dark sky. Still looks relatively dry in Springdale right now. And then in the Bentonville area, I believe that's where I had the camera last, right at the border, this is what the Walton Boulevard interchange. You can see still very, very rough conditions out there for drivers that are dealing with this severe thunderstorm that, as I said, really blew up relatively quickly over the last 45 minutes or so. And you can see there's that line of storms. Let's do a very quick timeout of those storms. The other thing I want to point out to everybody is these are not moving very quickly. These storms are moving at about 15 miles an hour, really crawling or trundling their way to the southeast. So 15 miles an hour, there are the towns that are in the path of this storm. Johnson, Fayetteville, the Razorback Stadium, anywhere in the path of these storms, you got to put that plan of action into place because we've already received damage reports of trees and limbs down in Garfield and in portions of Rogers. So these storms mean business, Brandon. We'll keep an eye on them and we'll have much more later in the newscast.
Thank you, Robert. Well, we do have